Hello children, now let us continue with another lesson, lesson number 32, writing skills. In this lesson, we are going to start letter writing. Now come on page number 117. Letter writing. There are two types of letters, formal and informal. So what are formal letters? Applications to the principal, class teacher, etc. are formal letters. Okay, and the letters to your parents, your relatives, your friends are informal. So today we are going to study about informal letters. Okay, so then turn the page and come to page number 119. Look at the sample number 3. We will begin with sample number 3. Write a letter to your friend who has met with an accident. So you're going to write a letter to your friend who has just met with an accident. So when we write an informal letter, on the left hand side you're going to write your address, the date on which you're going to write, and this is the greetings, dear Rajesh. So this letter is written to Rajesh. So you can write your friend's name over here. Okay. Here you can write your address. Here you can write the date. Then this is the body of the letter. What is the content of the letter? So the letter is about writing a letter to your friend who has met with an accident. So this would reflect the heading. Let us read the letter. Dear Rajesh, hello. I was deeply shocked to learn about your accident. So whenever you listen to any such news, you will be shocked, right? It was indeed unfortunate that your car was hit by a speeding bus. That was really sad, okay? Thank God you have not suffered any serious injuries except for a minor sprain. So you just got a minor sprain, and so for the sprain, and for that we thank God. However, the shock must have been too much for you. I suggest you to take adequate rest and not strain yourself till you have recovered completely. I wish you a speedy recovery. So this is the body of the sentence. Whatever message you are writing, this is the body. It's known as the body. Then the closing line says, your friend, you are going to write your name. Okay, so this is a sample letter. This exactly you are going to copy the way it is. Okay, but you are not going to write, like, you don't draw these lines and mention all this. This is for your reference, for you to understand. Okay, but then when you are writing the address, then leave one line. Then write the date. Copy this date, whatever is given. Then leave one line. Then dear Rajesh. Then without leaving a line, start from the next line. Till here, then leave one line. Your friend. Leave one line, name. So this is how we are going to write the letter. Now let us look at the another example. So this letter you are going to copy it in your grammar notebook in the second portion when you have written composition and essays. Letter number 4. This also you are going to copy. Write a letter to your uncle inviting him to your younger brother's first birthday. So this is also an informal letter where you are inviting your uncle to your brother's first birthday. So here is the address, name of the city, date. Dear uncle, leave one line, leave one line, leave one line. Hello, hope my letter finds you in the best of the health. You will be glad to know that Sonu is going to be 1 on August 20. On this happy occasion, we have organized a party at Delhi Gymkhana Club on August 20. So he's writing the venue where it is at 5 o'clock time in the evening. I hope you will be able to attend along with Auntie Dhriti and Rachit. We are all looking forward to seeing you at the party. So here again he's stressing that we wish you all join us. Yours affectionately, and then the name. So this you are going to copy this letter and this letter in your grammar notebook in the second half portion. Okay, children. So similarly, this is very interesting activity. And the next letter, I will ask you to write it on your own. I will give you a topic and you will write a letter on your own. But then just now, understand this and copy this in your grammar notebook. Thank you, children.